looked at him, I said, man, I said, that's just, that's not my plan right now. My plan is buying some rent properties. And I said, you know, once I get a certain amount, then yeah, maybe I'd look at it. I said, right now, that's probably two rent properties for me. Maybe three.
So he's talking about this in your mind's rent property.
Yeah. And then, I mean, and I don't agree with buying a place at the lake. I think that's the dumbest thing ever. We're 30 minutes away
from anything.
Yeah, I mean, that's dumb. Yeah.
That's the way to do it. I mean, seriously, we could go right now, get on the water, go ride till lunchtime, get off the boat, go somewhere, eat lunch, come back to the lake and hang out for another couple hours and be back home before time to take a shower and go to bed.
And you're going to pay $200,000 for that? No. No.
Plus, you never own the property. You always, no. Anything around
that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of.
Anything around the marina right there is all marina property. Mm-hmm. And it costs you $3,500 a year just to have your apartment.
Places like that is for the land. The land's more than the houses usually. Yeah.